Is immortality possible?
Yes, immortality is possible. As we get older, our cells are replaced by new cells. However, the cells that are replaced don't always reproduce themselves accurately. Eventually, the number of cells in our body will decrease to the point where we will die. However, if we could find a way to keep our cells alive indefinitely, then we would be immortal.
So immortality works by rejuvenating our cells?
Yes, that's right.
What makes you think that?
Well, there are a few reasons. For one, we know that cells can regenerate. For example, when you cut your finger and it starts to bleed, the blood cells start to flow and start healing the wound. Cells in our bodies do the same thing. They heal injuries and diseases. So it seems likely that cells could also regenerate and keep us alive indefinitely.
How else can immortality be achieved?
Another way to achieve immortality is to create a clone of yourself. This is possible because we can copy the DNA of individual cells. We can also clone animals, including humans. Cloning is a very precise process, so it's not easy to make a mistake. But it's possible to create a copy of yourself that is almost exactly the same as you are.
Would this person have the same memories as me?
No, because memories are stored in the brain. A clone would have the same DNA, but would not have the same memories.
What makes cloning possible?
Cloning is possible because of the process of somatic cell nuclear transfer, which takes place when a nucleus from one cell is transferred to another. This process can be used to create a clone of any organism.